French police have arrested an 84-year-old suspect for injuring two worshippers outside a mosque in the southwestern city of Bayonne. The gunman shot two elderly men after he was caught trying to set fire to the mosque's door. He was arrested at his home after fleeing the scene. The suspect's identity has not been made public and his motives are unknown.